Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing some singing and dancing. And then I'm going to do some talking with you guys. So yeah, here it goes.
Just ta-da.
I haven't done any singing and dancing for a while, so I thought I'll do some for you guys today. Because I'm actually in a dancing kind of mood. So. Honey, shave your hair.
Open
oh.
My room.
Wrong one. That's nice. You're in your room. Miri. Let's just go see which song I'm going to dance to. Into
Yes, I cry. Thank you. Sometimes the sun goes round and round. Sometimes the sun goes round and round. I see the passion in your eyes. Sometimes it's all a big surprise. Cause there was a time when all I did was wish you.
I'm still the one that I love.
together to ruin storms. Still, I still when I love you, the one that I need wrong to, you're still the one I lost for life.
Just gonna put this away.
Alright. Gonna talk with you guys now.
So that's a little bit of singing and some karaoke for you guys, so you can just watch some. I would have done a bit more, but as I said, I've still got the cold and I'm still not feeling well, so sorry about that, guys. I'll do more when I get better. So I just wanted to say that I just want to say thank you very much for the support and the sweet comments. I can't believe how much I've gotten this far. I'm up to 71 subscribers. I just can't believe it. I'm just really loving doing YouTube and just watching other YouTubers. They are just doing so great. And just watching other YouTubers just helps me a lot through doing YouTube as well, because they do different shows and I do different shows, and just seeing different shows, it just brightens my day. I love watching Beth a lot. Her vlogs are just so fantastic. Just watching her shows just brightens my day as well. Like, she's such a sweet person, and she's very caring and considerate, and I really, really wish the best for her with her YouTube channel. She's going so well and going so far. And I wish her the best. If you're watching, Beth, I really do. Another person I want to mention is Alfie Days. Alfie Days, his shows are fantastic. He did a talk on one of his YouTube channels, and I actually believe what he's saying. Like, if you guys like doing YouTube, like, really enjoy it, and do whatever you want to do in life to make yourself happy. And I believe in that. And watching his shows has helped me through my YouTube channel a lot, really heaps. And if Alfie, if you're watching, you have helped me through my channel, and thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Me watching your YouTube channel has helped me proceed in my channel, and your show is just fantastic. And when your vlogs are late, it's okay. It's, you know, it's okay. My shows are normally late too. As long as you try your best and you let us know that your show's going to be late, that is fine. And you do. So good on you, Alfie. Good on you. Another person I want to mention is PJ. PJ, if you're watching, your channel is so fantastic. I know you're away on holidays, but good on you. Hope you're enjoying yourself in Bali and wherever you're going. Your shows that you've been putting on for us, I just love them. And the water, and your girlfriend's just a sweet person, and she's got a sweet personality. And I'll just keep watching you guys. You guys are fantastic too. Another person I want to mention is Rochelle. Rochelle, her name is Rachel. She calls herself Foxy on her Snapchat. Rochelle, if you're watching, your shows are fantastic too. You put a lot of effort in your shows, and how you're selling some clothing line and stuff like that now is just fantastic. And how you're doing a course to be, I can't remember what it is, but if you're watching, you know what I'm talking about. You're just going well, and I wish you all the best with the future. I really do. And you're just a sweet person, and thank you very much for coming, getting back to me on Snapchat. Really, it helps me a lot that someone is there to talk to me. So I really want to appreciate those people. You guys have brightened my day. You made me happy in life, and I really thank you from the bottom of my heart. I really do. Another thing I want to say is that every YouTube channel I am watching is really good. I'm really loving it a lot. You guys are pushing it so hard to get somewhere, and I really appreciate that. You guys rock. You guys do. Your shows are just awesome. I love being ascribed to your channel, and thank you very much from the bottom of the heart and prescribing to me too. You guys, your shows rock, and all the effort you guys put in your shows, good on you, really good on you. Another person I want to mention is Joe. Joey. I think it's Joey or Joe. He actually added me on, subscribed to my channel. I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much for that, Joey. I think his name is Joey. Honey, what's that little boy's name?
Little Joe.
Little Joe?
Little Joe.
Okay, sorry. His name is Little Joe. Little Joe, if you're watching, thank you very much for the support. And thank you very much. Your shows are fantastic. I love watching your shows. Thank you very much for the sweet comments and subscribing to my channel. I'm really so happy to have a new subscriber to me. And thank you very much. I will make the show so fantastic for you to keep watching. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. And thank you to your mom as well. She's such a sweet person. I'm sorry I'm losing my voice, but as I said, I still got the cold. So thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Really, thank you. Another person I want to mention is Z McQueen. Z McQueen, if you're watching, I love your shows a lot. I do miss watching your shows. I know you haven't put any shows up lately, but I understand you're working. Good on you. Good on you and your shows. And I always will be there to support you through your shows. And I always will be there all the time, and I'll always never stop watching your shows. Never. When you're back, I can't wait to watch your next show. Your shows are fantastic, Z McQueen. You rock, and you make me happy. You make me laugh. I miss the laugh, actually. Just everything about your shows are just really cool. I just love everything about your shows. Yeah. So, thank you very much. Sorry, I'm getting a bit teary now. But everything I'm saying to everyone, I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much for all the support, for all the sweet comments. If I haven't mentioned your name today, I mean everyone. Everyone, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Don't forget, guys, to have a good weekend. Have a good day. I love you lots. Don't forget to smile. Don't forget to have a good night. Thank you very much for all the support. Bye.